to show you something different. It is about separating your audio from video in Camtasia 2. This is not related anyway to technical stuff. This is just a tool demonstration. I'm going to demonstrate how to cleanse your video files and audio files, mainly audio files, using a tool called Audacity. Now, Audacity is a tool that you can download from audacityteam.org and go to download sections, and there you can find your tool. When you download the tool, it will get downloaded and it will be a zip file or Audacity installer, which you can double click and start the installation. So once it gets installed, it will look something like this. Like this. So let me create a new project. Alright. Now our project is ready. Now I will show you one demonstration that I have recorded with noise. So this is what I have recorded. What is that? There is noise in the background. The hissing sound that is coming, that is the noise in the background. So how do we remove that? For that, just click on this, right click, separate audio from video. And once you get the separate audio track, just click it over here and alright, so we have got these separated now. So what you do next is, remember you have to select the audio clip and just go to file, export, and just go to produce special, export audio as, and just give anything, any name. So I will keep it as demo capture, demo 1, say. So I am going to save it now. Now our file is saved. Now go to Audacity and open this file. So file, open, demo 1. Always, it is preferable to make a copy of the files before editing. It has been written as safer. So click on OK. Now you get this profile. Now you just run it.
Hello. This is my recording.
Alright. Now we go to the next steps. So what are the next steps? Go to effect, or rather, first we will mark a section that has noise. So this initial section has noise. So we will mark it. Go to effect. Go to noise reduction. Go to get noise profile. So it has got the noise profile. Now do nothing. Just click Ctrl A and we'll select everything. Now go to effect again. Go to noise reduction and just noise reduction. You can select whatever details you want here. Remember to click reduce and click on OK. Now it has removed the noise. Now let's listen to our audio again. See, it has removed the hissing sound. Now once we have got our background sound removed, we need to export this. So go to file, save other, and export as WAV file. So we get this screen again. Give some name as demo clean. Save it. Click OK on this box that comes over here. Now you can minimize Audacity. Our work for Audacity is done. Now what you do is go back to Camtasia Studio, select file and import media here. Select demo clean. Demo clean has appeared over here. Now click this, right click, add to timeline and playhead. So it adds it over here. Okay. I moved it up so that we have a clear distinction, and then I drag it over here. Demo clean. So I overlap it on this one over here. Alright? So now we can remove this one. Now we have this, so we can remove track 3 as well. And track 2 as well. So now we have these with us. Now let's see whether we got our desired output. Alright, let's play it and see whether we are successful in removing or cleaning our audio.
Hello, 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 hello.
See? It is pretty good now. Pretty professional kind of video I can create with all the sound. Thank you very much for watching this video.